There is not a hospital here, and there is no hospital emergency room here. We're it.
The only place for critical and emergency health care in Immokalee is expanding its services. The healthcare network of Immokalee just got $4 million to double the amount of patients they can see. NBC2's Ryan Arbogast is live and local there, walking you through the improvements and why this is so critical for that rural community.
Kelly, putting Immokalee and this medical center on the map. That's the ideal world for the renovations that are expected to happen at this facility. The folks over at Healthcare Network say they want this building to be on par with or even better than some of the ones in Naples, like NCH and Physicians Regional. For 30 years, this building has sat untouched, frozen in time.
This chair's been here ever since I'm about 8, 9 years old, maybe 10.
Now, $4 million is on its way to the Healthcare Network's Immokalee Medical Center between State Road 29 and New Market Road. The facility will double in capacity. 10,000 more people will soon be able to receive pediatric, dental, primary care, and more in the 32 planned clinical rooms. You are seeing what the building should end up looking like right now.
And maybe people start coming more if they see the change of this building. Get new stuff in.
This center is the only location within about an hour's drive where people living in northeastern Collier County can get life-saving care.
To me, is knowing that they're going to invest on remodeling this facility, this building, is makes me very happy because it provides a lot of care for a lot of kids.
Nurse and now pediatric director Yuriana Lopez begged for a job here 20 years ago because she wanted to save lives. She stayed because of what Healthcare Network does for those who can't pay a massive medical bill.
My mom couldn't afford buying glasses for him because he couldn't, you know, so I remember our doctor, my pediatrician, he helped my mom to get glasses for my brother.
Over 70% of our employees are from Immokalee, and so their families. Their families' families are from here. And so we take pride in making sure that this facility is able to take care of them.
This is a phased renovation project, so don't expect any impacts to primary care. You should expect to see construction beginning at this building in about 3 months. Staff tells us it'll be a year and a half before everything's completed. I'm reporting live and local tonight in Immokalee. Ryan Arbogast, NBC2.